I'd know the proper plants to grow.
Out of gas. standby on your remaining oxygen. Captain, supply yourself with oxygen by using Kuban energy. You can supply yourself with oxygen from your iDroid.
Yeah. I die, if anyone out there is listening, please, I have a last request. That pile of magazines under my bed, get rid of them before anyone finds them. No one can ever know, okay?
Is it really worth sticking our necks out for this guy?
Thank you.
it dies, the mission will have been for nothing. Please consider the target's safety as well. I've identified a wormhole transporter nearby. Activate the transporter and return to base camp.
Thank you. Thank you. Thanks.
Holy crap, that was a close one. Almost got eaten alive by those things. Seriously, thank you. I know you're not real, but I'll never forget you guys.
You know we're not real?
Because this is a dream, right? I get sucked into a light in the sky, dropped to this godforsaken place, chased by monsters, I'm rescued, and this cutie in a nurse's uniform comes out to talk to me. I mean, what else could this be?
I can assure you, you are 100% awake, right?
Wow! Now this talking machine?
I get it. This is all hard to believe, but it's not a dream. But you have got to wake up and start taking this seriously.
Huh. Well, dream or not, your boy Nicholas is here to help.
Is he all right? Captain, with Nicholas and everyone else who's joined us, I think we should add some new teams. We've had to survive here a while now, and if we don't get anything out of Gruen's data, we could be here even longer. Given that possibility, we need sustainable systems for supplying food and medicine.
You mean like a food supply team and a medical team?
I can handle the medical side. I've been to a lot of... The problem is provisions.
I'm your guy for that.
Nicholas?
Guess it might surprise you, but I know my way around a kitchen. I don't know what kind of ingredients we'll find here, but I'll do my best with what we have.
Captain, sorry to have kept you waiting so long. The data that was usable contains a great deal of helpful information. As they say, good things come to those who wait for the other shoe to drop.
That's good things come to those who wait.
Let's proceed with the dig. I've marked the map with the location of the newly discovered singularity.
According to our projections, you'll be able to acquire from it the Iris energy needed to return home.